reset. Oh, Herc with the raid again. Holy shit. Oh, thank you so much for the raid. I just finished, one seed. I need to actually learn how to do this room. Oh, nice jump. Oh my god, I'm playing like crap. I just did this like an hour ago. As far as I know, unless I have like an old version, which I haven't been keeping like track of if they've updated it or not. It should just be a full randomizer. Oh yeah, only need one. What am I doing? There probably is a new version. Oh yeah, no, I have no idea what Sector Shuffle is, so I must have an outdated version of the randomizer. Nope. It literally is just, as far as I know, is just the full randomizer, which is just the items. Unless there's, like, other settings you can modify or something through the Python files, in which case I have no idea how to do that. Okay. I don't think I've ever had a seed where I've gotten charge beam this early. More missiles, please. Oh, come on. Come here. Okay. Powerbomb tank, okay. I'd be interested in looking for the updated version so I can try some more settings. I'm not a genius at this game, but hell, it's fun. I love this game. Oh, what am I doing? I mean, I take the, I love this game until I have to do Ridley without plasma, and then I get upset. Missiles, okay, don't need to worry about that. Oh, Clueless, I didn't see your thing. It's, I'm not sure. I would have to open it and look, actually. I'm pretty sure it's the... You just double-click it, it opens a command prompt and randomizes everything. You call it good. I've had to do Ridley without plasma before. Well, I didn't probably didn't have to, but I've done it because I couldn't find something. I guess I could still do that. Oh, I don't like finding that early. I really don't like finding that early. I don't think I have the health to check that. I probably do, but I don't want to risk it. Oh, it didn't work. Screw. Oh yeah, it did. Okay. God, okay, do not jump right there. Oh yeah, that lets me... Hello? Sarcasm on Twitch, yeah, no kidding. Never heard of it. Wide beam, yeah. I'm like 70% sure S is wide for reasons. Yeah, no. Yeah, space from, what is it? Super Metroid. That's the one I'm looking for. I know my Metroid games. I'm not a fake fan. I don't have bombs yet. I also need to learn how to do these double missiles everybody's talking about. Screw can... They can? Okay. Well, I can't check them anyway, because I don't have a wave or anything to... Oh yeah, I don't have... That's the only problem I have with... What? What? I'm 90% sure you can make that jump without screw. I actually did not know that. Interesting. I mean, I wouldn't call myself a huge Metroid fan. Like, I've only played two or three of the games, but I mean, I think I played. I didn't beat Super Metroid. I remember playing it. I don't think I ever beat it. Which I need to go back to that actually at some point. I mean, I don't care. I mean, the more I know, the easier these tend to go, so. Oh, that's a blue door, and I'm trying to go through it. What am I doing? Head empty, apparently. Oh no, you're good. That's more of like games that I've never played before. Like if my friend, for instance, has told me over and over again to get Kirby the Forsaken Land or whatever it is, the new one. It's more for games that I haven't played before and people want to spoil things. I don't have bombs yet. I can blue door and check the. I think there's three checks here. Two checks here, because I can't get over the thing here. Okay, that's an E-tank. I don't care about that. Oh, I have screw attack. What am I thinking? I'll just grab that anyway. I don't care. Yeah, that I did know. I'm not used to having screw this early. Same thing with charge beam. Charge beam has been like the last item I find in like the last four or five seeds I've done. I play a lot of these. I mostly play them offline, though. I don't know why. Some days I'm just not like super in the mood to stream, so I'm just don't. I don't have bombs. Okay. This is two seeds in a row where I haven't gotten bombs in a long ass time. Is this bombs? Please. That's gravity. Okay. I don't trust that. I don't know if I can get out if I go in. Yeah, I've soft locked more times than I care to admit to, for stupid reasons that I obviously should know, and it just slips my mind. Like, I know you can get red switches or red doors. All you need is like gravity and bombs or something like that. But every time I go down there, well, not every time. A lot of the time, I'll forget a way to freeze the dudes on the way out, and I'm just stuck. And it's like, man, I just spent, what, 10 minutes doing this little segment. I'm gonna save just in case. Yeah. Ooh, bomb. Excuse me? I don't have a speed booster, but I can go this way. Oh, the OOT rando's fun as hell. I love OOT randos. I don't have bombs. I'm every time, dude. Oh, it's power bombs anyway. I say before I come down here. I don't know if I can get yellow switches, but I think I can get yellow switches. Unless it. Oh, this is gonna be all broken and shit. Oh, I have gravity. I should be fine. Don't have a speed booster. No, don't make that mistake. Yeah, I'm kidding now. See, I can't get green doors. I can't get yellow doors. What am I doing? I have gravity. I have ice missiles. I feel like I'm missing something. I'm checking for. Oh yeah, the un. Can I get the un? Oh yeah, I have gravity, so yeah, I can get the underwater one. Fair point. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking. I had ended up getting speed booster vanilla last season. Power bombs. Yeah, I didn't get bombs until kind of late last seed two. Oh, I didn't mean to stop there. No. Don't tell me what to do. Oh, yeah, I do want to save there. What am I doing? That's the one I wanted to step on. I went that way. That was not the direction I needed to go. This is the last one I can do, I think. Oh, and I can't. That's bombs. I can't do that. What? What? What am I missing? There's something I'm missing. So, oh, I have screw attack. No, that's not helpful. Okay, I'm gonna just. I need green doors for animals. Audio and headphones. I probably should. I usually do. I don't know why I didn't. No, I don't have diffusion, so I can't go through the side way there. Yeah, that's. Well. I could do that. Yeah, that's true. I swear if that's an item. It probably is. There was a seed like forever ago that I ran where I forgot all about that item and it had the one thing I needed. Hey Ronald, how's it going? Oh, I can't even get up here. Ah, damn it. I do these often on. God, what's left? I do these often. I don't stream them very often, but I've been doing them somewhat regularly lately. I think I need to through two. Oh, is it over by the. I don't know where all these connectors are. It's over by the blue thing, right? Bottle I don't think I ever knew that was there. Oh, this is weird. Why am I down here? Oh, I needed to freeze one of those, I think. Yeah. Come back this way. I don't think I've ever had to do this area before. There's another thing here, right? Oh, this is the room I was just in. Thought I needed diffusion for this, because that's at an angle, isn't it? Yeah, where the fuck am I going? Where does this go? I don't think I've ever seen this in my life. Oh, this is where I was just at. I'm dumb. Oh my god. Hello? There we go. One. There we go. This is so weird. Why am I here? Early screw attack, just what is this? Missile tank, okay. I'll take it. I won't turn down a missile tank. Oh, right, the blue X. Yeah, that's true. Oh no. I can save here, it's fine. Okay, yeah, I'll just go back and save then. Get away from me, sir. You do like 50 or 60 or something. Get away from me. I don't know. I have never had to see this this weird. Oh, right, I don't have wave. Owie, ow, ouch. Oh, I don't have, oh my God. Can I see what it is? No. Why on earth? Oh my goodness. Howie. Oh, this is gonna have, this is a door. I don't have this door. Huh. Owie. Okay, we're gonna hit the recharge room. Yeah. Man, I feel like I just missed an item somewhere. Because, I don't know. Bombless seed? Oh no. Oh. Yeah, I already grabbed that item. Wait, where's this connector go? This is the one I was just at, like a four. Keep forgetting places I've already been because I never go in these areas. Oh, right. Oh, I'm gonna eat that. Good God. Yes. Okay. I've charged, so I can beat the. What triggers this boss? Because half the time I go in here and I. Oh, it activated. Okay. I think it requires you to have charge beam or something, and I never have charge beam, so. Oops. I didn't hit it. Oh my god, what is a seed? I really feel like I missed an item somewhere, and yeah, I can't go this way. Oh, this room's gonna suck. Let's save here. Oh my God, please. Just have to go back. Oh, yeah, no, I ain't doing that. Can't leave this way. Gotta go in the room before I. Okay, sector four. No. I didn't know there could be unbeatable seeds. I thought it was pretty well, I don't have space jumps, so crumble room's not going to do me any good. Wait a minute. I have screw attack. Oh no, I don't have power bombs though. I was gonna say I might have to go fight Ridley, but I couldn't get there if I wanted to. Fine with fighting this a bit more before I resort to spoiler log antics. I think there is a couple of checks I could do in Ridley's area. I really don't want to, though. If it is, I'm never getting it. Wait, I can go to the top of Sector 3 right here. Am I dumb? Oh, it's right here. Can I do anything from the top of Sector 3, though? I could fight Box. Go check. No, I don't have bombs, so I can't check Bob. Box would give me the download room. Screw it. That's a missile tank. Actually, I can. I can check this, I think. Excuse me, sir. Can you come back this way? I need you. Oh no. That's a missile tank anyway. Oh, I did a bad. Did I miss something on main deck? I'm pretty sure I need. What on earth? That was, yeah, a missile tank. I'll try box, screw it. Wait a minute. I mean, if it's a bomb, which I never checked the thing down here because I'm stupid and an idiot, I didn't have the health. I am very upset because it's down here. I almost guarantee it's here. I forgot I didn't check this. Oh, I'm such idiot. Big dumb. It's right here. Oh my God. I literally just had to come back when I had health. Oh my god. Okay, well, I can do everything now, as far as I'm concerned. Did I check? That's an E-tank. Okay. I mean, I got bombed now. Yeah, just go back the other way. I think I'll go to, yeah, sector 2. Yeah, because I don't have speed booster, so I can't do that. Oh, I never marked the charge thing. Yeah, I can get this checked now. Oh, not that one. This one. Oh, I like E-tanks. What am I at? Eight. I literally. Yeah, let's just do it this way. There's more or there's checks here. I can still grab them. Okay, I shouldn't even have bothered picking that up. Okay, I don't need to grab that. I'll take another missile tanker too. There's a wave. Okay. Oh, damn it. Okay, well. Wait. No, I didn't do the swag missile. Yeah. Oh, what am I doing? I have charge. Sir, could you give me speed booster? That'd be great. I don't have a speed booster yet, so that doesn't even matter. I have charge, so I can still beat what you call it. So I'm gonna go do that.
Thank you.
Oh, Camel Weenie, I need more health. I probably don't, but. See an item, grab an item. Restricted as in box 2? Or that's restricted, right? Ah, damn it. I want to check this room that I never get to check. Oh, really? Yeah. Pretty sure I can get out of here. I just need to not kill the whatever these things are called. I always forget what they are. Middle of the big room on the right. Yeah. Oh shit. Help if I hit the jump button. You fucker. Oh wait, I have wave. I could just shoot it and see if I need to go grab it. A missile tank, no. Reactor. Oh, I'm not gonna go to reactor. I was gonna do sector 4. I mean, at this point, I think I'm really only missing, speed booster. Like, I still have all of Sector 4, yeah, I have bombs and single wall jumps, so I can get out of here. Do you need a jump or anything for... I didn't think you did. Unless there's something I'm just forgetting about. I can check this. I can't get it, but I can see what it is. Stop! Powerbomb tank. Okay, don't need that. Huh. I could have swore I've done this without a jump before. Maybe not. Without speed booster, I'm grabbing these early. Hello? I would like to jump, please. I would like to jump, please. Thank you. Oh yeah, I don't have... Okay, power bomb. Don't need that. And that was another power bomb. Okay. Well, there's the jump. Well, my original username was A12Helton, and that's just something I've used for a very long time. And I wasn't even present for this, but a group of friends that I play Halo with online were playing Halo. I wasn't there. My partner for the little tournament we had was playing. I don't remember if this was before or after the tournament. Somebody was having a very bad game, and he said you should have bought some health insurance or something along those lines. And I thought it was absolutely hilarious. I don't think I need more missiles unless I have to go kill Ridley. Oh, I have charge and plasma, so I don't need any of that. Oh, I have space jump. What am I doing? Oh, that's nothing anyway, but I still want to... Can I please go up to single gap? Thank you. But yeah, it was kind of a running joke with my friend group for a while. And then one day I was just like, you know what? I'm stealing this. Yeah, I can get out of here the back way if things go bad. This is vanilla speed booster, 2 seeds in a row, I swear. There's a ladder there, please grab it. God, this should be, what, 1 or 2 hits? I mean, I think it's vanilla 2 hits, so... Oh. Yeah, because space jump. Oh, God, I need to learn how to double missile. Oh, Yakuza's great. I'm down to go fight Yakuza. Okay, can't go out that way, so I gotta go out this way. I'm trying to single wall jump with space jumped. What am I doing? Thank you. Wait, Yakuza. Oh, I would have to go backwards through Sector 2, I think, to do that, right? Because I don't have power bombs to go through the gap at the wall for Yakuza. I might opt to go Rid. No, I can't do Ridley either. I can do part of his area, though, I think. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go Ridley's area. I can't actually go fight Ridley because I don't have power bombs. I think. Pretty sure those are power bomb blocks in the way. I still don't have green doors. Hold on. Hold on. Brain processing, brain hurty. I have an idea. Well, I guess I can kill Box while I'm here, but that wasn't originally what I was thinking I was gonna do. Oh, what? There's a disc. I don't have a Discord. There's a Discord for this? Wait, can I check the left of box? I thought that was also a green door. Oh, it's not. Okay. Well, shit. Oh. Okay, I guess. Not what I wanted. Is it? I mean, I already had space jump. I'm not gonna save here. I'm gonna go to the top of Sector 3 and save. I think. That's a green door. I guess that does make me jump. Just generally jump higher, so it probably is better for me than space jump. Did I grab that? This was a missile tank, wasn't it? Yeah. You know what? Screw it, I'm right here anyway, right? Yeah, I'm not a fan of Speed Booster, to be honest, either, if I'm being honest. Like, it's just not. Every time I've tried to use it, like casually when I first played the game, and even now, like I've always had a hard time with not accidentally using my Shine Spark when I'm trying to do puzzles and whatnot. But I think that's just more of a I need to like practice the game and play it. Okay, this is either going to be marvelous or re really dumb, and I don't know which yet. I did save. This is broken, so I can grab this and go out. Okay, sure. My tracker is like off. That's supposed to be checked. I'm pretty sure I did when I almost made the mistake of coming here earlier. Oh, I don't have speed booster. I can't get down to yellow doors. No, I can check this because I have Damn. Okay. This room is literally nothing. Oh, right, I have. Okay. Yeah, that was. Oh. That's why the ice one wasn't in here a minute ago. Oh. Right. Shit. I remember you saying that, and I just don't listen. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting. Okay, you know what? You know what? There you go. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna go. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna go do, yeah. I really don't want to. It's either this or Ridley. I already checked that. Oh, yeah, space jump. I can check crumbles too. Yeah, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. Nope. Oh, that's just up here. Okay. Huh? Oh, okay. Wait a minute. No, it is this way. Okay, I know where I'm at. I know what I'm doing. E-tank. Oh, this is that dummy room for the SAX. Going the wrong way. Going the long way. Oh, I can't even. I forgot what the other item in this room was. E-tank or something, maybe? Yeah, whatever. Yes. This is power bomb room, right? No, it isn't. Okay, I can fight Ridley. Power bombs, okay. Thank you. is the wrong room. Or is it the right room? It's the right room. Thank you.
Thank you. Propulsion sequence activated. Destination, planet FR-388. Propulsion sequence activated. Destination, planet FR-388.
Oh my God.
Destination.